Hello, everybody. This is Agent Kak. It's still August. You know what that means. More Reptile Month. Today's LP, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3. No. Wait.
Cowabunga!
Indeed. Will I get to do that? Ooh yeah! The Konami code. Because I suck at Ninja Turtles. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on that, and play from the first level. Yeah, because I really suck. Yeah. Sound check. Nah. Ooh, Krang's in this game. Yeah, I played Ninja Turtles 2 and Ninja Turtles in Time, but never this one. So I may suck even more. Sorry about that if I do. Let me guess, Shredder. Yep. I called it. It is Shredder. Holy fuck! How is he lifting up an entire island? Yeah! Leo! Swords! Okay. Huh! You get multiple points for enemy kills in this game. Music's pretty awesome. Yeah, well, I won't be like 100% blind. I just played a little bit of this beach area. Yeah, and then I was like, nope. I want to make it as much of a first time experience as I can. So I was all like, hey, better stop now. But, since I did play Ninja Turtles 2 and 4, which were both fighting games, I may know the tricks. Like, when an enemy is going to come from a certain area, maybe. Yeah. Whoa, shadows? Who? Who? I thought it was falling on me! And what are you doing? What? Holy fuck, what was that? That was awesome! Okay, somebody could jump out from behind the fence. Let me see if I can do that tornado spin thing again. Ooh, awesome! That sign will fall over. That Key West sign. Or maybe those beach signs will fall on top of me. Better stay out of their path, I say as I walk into their path. I called it. I wonder if there's a pizza close by. Oh, another down scroll. Okay. Oh! I didn't expect that to happen. Better not fall in the holes. Holy shit! Holy! Oh! Cool, I can select a trail again. Let's go with Don. With his bow stick. I'm sorry, bow staff! With his staff weapon. That he seems to be more swinging rather than stabbing. It kind of looks rather whip-like. Oh! Boss time! It's Rhino Guy! Rocksteady! Yeah, that's it. Holy shit! He's already flashing. Which in Ninja Turtles games means your enemy is almost defeated. But then again, so am I. Special power! Ooh! He has like some rolling smash attack! And how did I lose so much health already? Dawn, let's go! Wait, did that drain my health? Push button, okay? Select. Oh. That must mean one of those buttons. Either that. Yeah. Yeah, notice how my health bar is going down as I'm doing that. Yeah. So I better not do that much. Unless I'm in like dire need of doom bringing to my enemies. Whoa! Holy shit! Holy shit! That's a bad part about playing blind! I have no idea what the fuck is going on! And these things! Ouch! Ow! Holy shit! Dudes! Calm the fuck down! Seriously! You're attacking me in mass amounts! Seriously, this is only level 2 on easy! Hopefully this game has continues. I think I might need them. Looks like I might definitely need them. finish it! Damn! Oh, this looks like it'd be a very, very interesting LP. Yeah, full of pain and martial arts. Yeah. So, next time on Let's Play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, The Manhattan Project, part of Reptile Month, I will continue to surf and beat up people while I surf. And stuff like that. So, until next time, this is Agent Kak, and I am saying adios.